spend so much time in the dark. She's not able to feel the light anymore. She spent so much time in the dark. She's not able to feel the light anymore. She spent so much time in the dark. She's not able to feel the light anymore. So much time in the dark. She's not able to feel the light anymore. Yeah. She spent so much time in the dark. She's not able to feel the light anymore. So much time in the dark. She's not able to feel the light anymore. The pain was always near, nearly dangling. She never meant to die of a single day with no tragedy. Her dad was a shame, and her husband, she was just a baby, and her mom a demon before college killed herself. Her early life was cold stone, weird and lonely. The only one friend she had was living a dreams. We know that no matter, she met herself all alone. So tough and strong, all alone, living in the dark, fed by the absence and pain. She never trusted someone, even less pain. Until she met this guy who won her trust with his beauty. He was just a lie, a fool full of poetry. So he took the control of her brain, making their story look like a song. Cause he knew she would not complain. Cause building is always tough and strong. I don't think that she'll ever be strong enough to be able to cry. I don't think that she'll ever be strong enough to be able to cry. No. I don't think that she'll ever be strong enough to be able to cry. Think that she'll ever be strong enough to be able to cry.
Oh.